femoroacetabular impingement signs. Leg up as you straight, as you actively lower the leg. A snap pain might be felt in the groin. Pain or snap might be felt in the anterolateral hip. Hip rotation sign. Check for joint restriction, pain, snap in the hip. Typically, if there's a problem, you can feel the snap at about 10 o'clock. Snap might be felt in the groin or once again anterolateral. For the hip extension sign, place your hand where the psoas attaches onto the lesser procantor, feeling for that snap. Right. Place your hand on the anterolateral part of the hip for the tensor fasciae latae, see if there's a snap. Right. A non-painful snap may be asymptomatic. A painful snap should be followed up with a healthcare provider. Your hip rotation sign, once again, place your hand at the attachment of the psoas onto the lesser trochanter. Feeling if there is a snap, anterolateral, or snap at the tensor fasciae latae. Once again, non-painful snaps can be asymptomatic. Painful snaps should be followed up with healthcare.